With Microsoft Teams, you can schedule an online meeting that includes external people, like your customers. Let's schedule one now. In Teams, select Calendar, then New Meeting. Enter a title. To add an attendee, search for their name and select them. Repeat this process to add additional attendees, including external guests, which you do by typing their email address. Teams will automatically review internal attendees' calendars and suggest times when they are all available. For a more detailed view, select Scheduling Assistant. Here, you can see the availability of your internal attendees. External guest schedules aren't displayed, so you'll have to ask them for a time that works. Back on the Details tab, select or enter a date and time. If you want everyone in a channel to be notified when the meeting starts, select the channel here. Leave the meeting location blank for an online meeting, or enter a room location if meeting in person. Enter a description, then select Send. Your meeting has been created, and email invitations will be sent to the attendees.